Longest hockey shot of January, Gerald Diduck, New York Islanders, 180 foot.